Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Larissa Grabois, and I'm so delighted to be here today. I'd like to give special thanks to the Pushkin Society in America, particularly Victoria Kurchenko, the president of the Pushkin Society in America, for giving me this and past opportunities to perform and to represent the Pushkin Society in America through music. I thought to myself that it would be appropriate to start our program with a Russian romance, Videет облаков, летучая гряда, or in English, The Thinning of the Clouds. The great Russian poet, Alexander Sergeyevich Pushkin, wrote the lyrics having been inspired by the nature of Crimea, and it was later adapted to the beautiful music of Nikolai Rimsky-Korsakov, a famous Russian classical composer.
And now marimba, sway!
Great wines, as we have right now, and hundreds of cafes where you can enjoy all types of coffees, but it also is the birthplace of solid chocolate. There are more chocolatiers in Torino, Italy, than in France and Belgium combined. In fact, chocolate is so popular in Turin, Italy, that they have a chocolate festival every spring. A week of indulgence and sampling of some of the best chocolate produced anywhere in the world. I will now sing O Mio Babbino Caro, a famous Italian aria by Giacomo Puccini from the opera Gianni Schicchi from the 19th century. In this aria, a young girl is begging her beloved daddy to marry the man she's madly in love with. Spanish King Philip III got married to French King Louis VIII in 1615, she brought her love of chocolate with her to France. In France, chocolate is indeed more than just cocoa and sugar. It is a way of life. In Paris, for instance, you can enjoy a day in a spa where they will scrub and wrap your body in a smooth chocolate coating and then will provide a richly nourishing cocoa shea butter massage. On top of that, you can eat chocolates at the same time. Ooh la la!
О жизни была.
In the town of Pokrov was opened on March 12, 2004. The museum displays the entire history of chocolate for over 4,000 years. Next, I will sing Oi Teping, or in English, The Thaw, which is a romantic theme song from a recent Russian TV series that some of you may have watched about the post-Stalin era. Oitipin, or The Thaw, refers to the period from the early 1950s to the early 1960s when repression and censorship in the Soviet Union were relaxed and millions of Soviet political prisoners were released from Gulag labor camps due to Nikita Khrushchev's policies of de-Stalinization.
Как я была влюблена, мой друг, и что теперь? Я думала, это весна, а это вот теперь. А как я была влюблена, мой друг, и что теперь? Я думала, это весна, а это вот теперь. Приходи ты ко мне, хоть по краешку, хоть во сне прилетев полстраны. Я в тебя упаду белым камешком, глубину моих глаз неземных. А как я была влюблена, мой друг, и что теперь? Я думала, это весна, а это вот теперь. А как я была влюблена, мой друг, и что теперь? Я думала, это весна, а это вот теперь.
Some flavor to it, some sweet, delicious flavor. So moving on from Russia, some people think that it was the Jewish people who brought chocolate to France. In the 18th century, Jews were thought to be specialists in chocolate making. Today, Israeli dairy cows rank number one in the world in terms of milk output, and Israeli dairy techniques are utilized around the globe. And that's not all that makes Israeli milk special. You can find Shoko Besakit a type of chocolate milk in a bag in Israel. The popular chocolate company, Max Brenner, is owned by the Israeli food conglomerate, Elite Strauss. With Israel in mind, I will go on to perform a very special Israeli song in Hebrew called Chorshat HaEucalyptus, known as the Eucalyptus Grove in English. It was written by Naomi Shemer, known as the First Lady of Israeli Song and Poetry in 1963, and it was inspired by her love of the Lake Kinneret and the kibbutz she was living in near Lake Yarden. She was also the composer of a famous song, Jerusalem of Gold.
Why do I let myself worry? crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, I'm crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you. Crazy for thinking that my
love. Dance me
Although he is no longer physically with us, his soul remains in his absolutely beautiful music. Thank you all very much for coming here today. We at the Pushkin Society in America, and I personally greatly appreciate it.